Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corn cob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was as live as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away." Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, "Catch me if you can." He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop, and only paused a moment when he heard them holler stop. For Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday."